Looking to test the Friars with their schedule this season. This one, a classic. Visitors up late. Friars come charging back. Kyron Cartwright, strong take from the corner. Bucket is good. Then Rodney Bullock finding Alpha Diallo down low. 13 points for Alpha. Game tied, 7 seconds to go. Austin Luke, the alley-oop to Dylan Winder. They're up two, no timeouts for PC. They're just gonna go for the win. Kyron Cartwright, the leaner, the buzzer for the win. It's good. They check. It's a 3-17 for Cartwright, and Friars escape 66-65.
Coach always tells us to set your feet, take a regular shot, and I thought that's what happened. And I think that was the reason why I went in. I could just hear him echoing that in the back of my mind.
Christmas came early for the Friars on this night. Just happened to be the day before Thanksgiving, so we're blessed.